Hello everyone, hello students. In last video we have to discuss the number 41. Which number? 41. Okay, so today we are going to learn the number 42. In which way we can write the number 42? Okay students, now let's count the butter pencils. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. So students, there are 42 pencils. Okay, then in which way you can write number 44? So first of all student, we can trace the number 42. In this way we can trace the number 42. Okay students, in this way we can trace the number 42 likewise. Okay students, so students completed the tracing of number 42. Okay students, now students, first we can write a number 4. Okay, which number? 4. So this is the number 4, and then student, we can write the number 2. So makes a number 42. 4 to 42. Okay students, students, we can write a number 4, and then we can write a number 2. Makes a number 42. 4 to 42. So student, first we can write a number 4, and then we can write a number 2. Makes a number 42. 4 to 42. So students, tell me which number is this? This is the number 42. Okay students, so students, please complete the page number 183 of numeracy skill. Okay, so we have completed the page number 183 of 42 number. Okay, then students, we can practice the sequence of numbers from 1 to 42 and write down the numbers from 1 to 42 two times. Okay students, thank you.